For too long, this country has been suffering a great moral and oral decay, in spirit and in sizers. A country's future depends on its ability to bite back. We can no longer be a nation indentured. Our very salivation is at stake. Together, we must brace ourselves.